Hello there, everybody. Mimi Lawkins here. Welcome back to more Let's Play Riven Thief and the Emperor's Treasure. Last time we stole the pendant off a fat cow, and now we're gonna try and escape from the opera. So you have to press B and A, apparently, according to this. So I'm gonna put down my stylus now. How the hell do I do this? Yay! Ah! Well, that worked out splendidly, didn't it? I need to find a way to. Sorry guys, this is probably gonna be the only way I can. So if the whole screen isn't gonna be visible, it's the only way. Let's do this. What the hell am I doing wrong? Do I need to hold the camera in this hand then? I get a feeling that I need to do this. Okay, go on. This is pretty friggin' hard. Do I just kind of need to come on, Phantom R. Stop being a Belon. Okay, I'm gonna cut her until I win this mini game. Hold on a minute. I finally friggin' did it. So we're gonna continue now. A touch screen or the cutscene. Okay, so we got out alright. Yep, there we are. Epicness.
I've been waiting for you, Phantom R!
Oh no, it's Charlie. Charlie's rolling up. To the body like a boss. Who does he think he is? James Bond? Well, at least.
With all the constables below, I thought you might head for fresh air.
And you had a hang glider ready? Are you always so well prepared?
I shouldn't have been filming top screen, I'm sorry.
On second thought, maybe you're just obsessed with catching him like your dad.
Ooh, you just got. Burn, Charlie.
You leave my father out of this.
Oh.
Like to fly solo, huh? Too bad, because you'll need an army to catch me.
You won't be talking so tough when you're behind bars, mate.
Oh, mate! Mate! Charlie means business. Okay. Yes, we're doing this again. There we go, it's like, come out! Alright, there we go. Difficulty of 6 stars. Okay. We're gonna do touchscreen. No, that's gonna be where I slide. That's where I'm gonna film. This is where I'm gonna film. Okay. So we're here again, are we, Charlie? Well, nice moves there, Fabiana. Yeah, we're killing him with football, that's so nice. You see, Charlie's getting angry. Why would he do this to son? Stop getting in the way, you friggin' pigeons! Well, okay, yeah, no, I did well, I got an E. I survived the terror of Charlie. Now it's time to celebrate.
That's no way to groove.
Yeah, screw you as well. Okay. No. Skills! Charlie is gonna die. Oh, wait a minute, sexy face. Go over. Is he dead? Oh, right, there he is.
Hey, you need a hand? Falling from here.
Stop speaker. Stop speaker.
Go away. I'd rather die.
No, Charlie. Oh, of course he would save him.
Don't expect my thanks.
Oh yeah, stupid bastard.
Mom, you're just as stubborn as a mule. Just like your father. Show's over, folks.
Show's over, folks.
Oh, woo! Shoot, he got away!
Don't know how he would survive that fall, but alright. Whatever. What? Oh! I think we're beginning another chapter. Okay. Still some time left, so yeah, we're gonna start the next chapter.
Chapter 5, In Search of Marie.
Oh, not that cow face. I don't like Marie. Her voice acting sucks, her character's bland, and she's just completely friggin' useless. No. Well, if this guy likes her, then I don't really have much choice, do I? Well, getting the Queen's pendant was good. Dancing around with Charlie was not. I wonder how many of them. Bird mode. Yeah, I'm worried about it too, Bondu. Let's go find Marie. Up. A girl with violin? Yeah, sure I saw. She's running for the past random. Take my words for it. I've got eyes like a hawk. Oh yeah, you shelf bastard. Hate people like that, you're shown. Girl with violin? Oh, you must be the girl wearing the vanilla white cardigan. Yeah, no need to get autistic, you fat person. I'm sorry if I've offended any fat people out there. No problem. It's no problem being fat. It's just, you know. As I recall, you're leaning up towards Tuileries Gardens. Had to leap out away from keep running around. I nearly dropped my sweets. Yes, you did. Tuileries Garden. We have to ask this person. Pardon me? Maxim. Oh, yeah. Maxim sounds like a twat's name. Welcome, welcome. The friends are picking me up. Looking at further from Mount of Maxim Special Balloons. Actually, I was looking for Marie. Have you seen the girl with a violin? Well, no. Might she have hair of blonde? Yes, yeah, she does. And I believe you've seen your damsel in distress. She ran off weeping towards. Thanks, let's go check it out, Bondu. Let's go. Okay, let's ask this girl. Yes, I did see a girl with a violin. She was heading towards the apartment up the road. They took out those apartments, man, dude. Oh, look, it's that old lady, Madame Paula. Hello, Madame Paula. Why am I? If it isn't Raffy. Oh, Raffy! Anyway, where are you going in such a hurry? I'm looking for a girl with violin. The girl I was with the other day is not like that. Oh, her? Why? I just saw her pass this way. She was looking at your apartment, but she didn't stop. She looks so sad. I hope nothing's wrong. If you're looking for her, she went towards my center. She'll be fine. She just had a nap. She just had a pretty bad shock. Thanks, Batman Paula. Roussan de... Can't read French. Maybe she went back to the convent. Let's go, Bondi. Let's go back to the convent! Where did you just go? No! Stop! Okay, let's... he chose to go around in circles there. Hello, Jean-Francois, who is probably going to be evil later on in this game. Jean-Francois, have you seen Marie come home today? No, I'm afraid not. I've not seen her since the opera. So you just went home without her? Yep, this guy is definitely going to be evil near the end of the game. Not that I know what I would say if we met. I don't think I heard some cheating dash. It's all my fault. Don't blame yourself, Jean-Francois. You can know. She's one of the best for her, after all. I'm sure she didn't blame you. Well, thank you for your kind words. I really didn't know what to do. Except apologize when I next see you. I'm worried until then. Fino, would you help me look for her? Absolutely! We can split up and cover more ground. Okay, let's do this. Rue from the Hunger Games! Wasn't that girl one of Marie's friends? No? Excuse me, have you seen Marie by any chance? Oh yes, I remember you! Really? Marie? What's wrong with Marie? She's sad. She's missing. I'm trying to find her. What, missing? Sounds being odd, but ever since she started hanging out with you. What are you to her, anyway? If something's happened to her, I'll find her myself. You should stay away for her sake. Huh? No, really, I didn't do anything. Unlikely story. If you didn't do anything, why did she leave? Oh, this could be going well, but... I think I should try and convince her I'm on Marie's side? But how? Maybe Jean-Francois has some idea. Maybe this twat can be convinced. But we'll have to find that out next time. So, next time on Let's Play Ruby the Emperor's Treasure, we are going to try and convince Josette that we are not her enemy. We are indefinitely on our side. So, thank you for watching, and goodbye.